Gossip Girl. Can you please explain how Serena's commandeering the Yale rep while you're supposed to be his usher?
I switched. I'm trying to get into Princeton.
Can't find a date?
No, I was just,
looking?
Admiring.
Well, keep looking. My phone number's in there.
Really? I'll make a note.
At Cynthia's engagement party. She was so beautiful. Everyone said they'd never seen her happier. She waited so long to find the right man.
Is that her fiancé?
No, that's her cousin, Bill. Steve and her fiancé couldn't make it. An emergency came up at work. I snapped this at Christmas when he wasn't looking.
Cynthia ever worry about marrying a spy?
Sometimes. But she loved him.
She ever talk about calling off the wedding?
We asked her to.
My Dios mío.
Victim Cynthia Yellen, 33, rape homicide.
What's her pedigree? She got pictures of her friends, her family, but no guy.
Well, if I was getting married a week from Saturday, I'd have a picture of my fiancé.
Quiet girl with an ordinary job.
Once upon a time, there were three assertive young women with fabulous hair who went to Toshiba sales training. But now they work for me. My name is Charlie. Good morning, angels.
Good morning, Charlie.
We were worried about you at the end of our last episode. I mean, case. I'll go as an aerobics instructor.
Let's do it.
I'm feeding you into my giant human collating machine. You'll be the first people ever sorted to death, bit by lovely bit. Workstations can share multiple functions without confusing network software configurations.
com proteínas do leite. Milk, cabelos bonitos e saudáveis.
Auditioning for the Oliver Stone movie, and so is everybody else here. And, you know, I have to fake this orgasm. It's really actually the hardest part to try out for because, you know, it's hard to do that, you know? To have an orgasm. Yeah, I have experience in having orgasms. But not lately.